up now. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
Father, we come to you with a bowed head.
Yes,
and with an humble heart.
Yes.
Some on bending knees, Lord.
Yes.
Some standing around the altar.
Yes.
Some sitting in the pews.
Yes.
Some in the choir.
Yes.
Some in various areas within the church.
Yes.
But Lord, we need prayer.
Yes.
We need prayer like we never needed before.
Yes.
The Lord at the mount you taught to say, our Father, which art in heaven,
hallowed
be thy name,
yes,
thy kingdom come,
yes,
thy will be done in earth,
yes,
as thou art done in heaven.
Yes,
give us this day,
yes,
our daily bread,
yes,
and forgive us for our debts,
yes,
as we forgive our debtors.
Yes.
Lead us not into temptation,
yes,
but deliver us from all things that are sinful and evil.
Yes.
For thine is your kingdom, the power, the glory is already in thy holy hands. Have mercy right now, God. Have mercy right now, Lord. As we get ready for worship today. To those that come to the altar understanding that they need you right now. And Lord, we can't get along without you. All we want to say thank you for all of your blessings that you bestow upon us. We say thank you. What? We're going to sing your praise forevermore.